Joe does not mince words. He doesn't talk a lot, but when he talks, it's like a machine gun. And he's got humor. He's spry, he's like a little gamecock. And he treats this war like it's the most precious thing he has to do with his life and his heart and his mind and his soul.